As you continue learning about EDA in the next lessons, you'll get to hear from Mora. Mora's done some exciting work at Facebook, and she'll be sharing one of her projects with you. Let's hear from her.
So one of the things that I've been looking at lately is whether people's perception of their audience on Facebook matches up to the reality, who's actually seeing the content that they're sharing. Because who you think is in your audience really affects how you present yourself. So to investigate this problem, I worked with Michael Bernstein, Brian Carr, and Eitan Bakshi. And together we ran a survey where we pointed people to a post that they'd made in the last couple of weeks. And we said, how many people do you think saw this post? And then we took their responses to that question, and we actually counted how many people had viewed that post for about a second at least. And we found that there was a pretty big mismatch between people's perceived audience size and their actual audience size.